Claire, any luck?
No. No sign of her. What could have happened? Moira, look. Someone left a message. It says, head for the factory.
And on a scale of bullshit to believable?
Neil wrote this. It's legit.
I can't believe we lost the girl. I didn't even ask her name.
She might have just taken cover. We can look for her as we go.
Claire? Why would the boss come here?
I don't know. Neil just does things sometimes.
Something's not right about this. Be careful.
This is Neil's.
Behold Prometheus, who was bound to a rock for stealing divine power.
That's nice. Where's Neil?
If you want to see him again, you'll have to brave the sword of the gods.
We've gotta hurry. Neil needs me.
He needs you?
Let's search inside.
Thank you.
не будете. Опохмелитесь, помойте руки и в столовую.
Retinal scanner? In a factory?
It's God not gonna let us through. Which means we need someone else's eyeball? Yay. Ugh. Of course this factory had to be a fucked up factory. Look at the ceiling.
Check it out. It's got a key in its beak.
Let's find a way to pry it loose.
These fuckers had better be Dorne or dead. I swear.
Thanks for that.
рабочий день начинается. За работу, товарищ!
Oh, shit. I really don't think we should go any further.
Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through.
Oh, shit. I really don't think we should go any further.
Right. No sudden moves. Let's back up and think this through. Could be useful. This might work back at that retinal scanner. I don't know why that makes sense, but somehow it does.
Oh.
Moira, look. Inside that corpse. Is that what I think it is?
What's this supposed to be? Looks like some kind of body part.
There's a map here, too.
Here's where the waterways under the factory connect to the tower. But that asshole statue is blocking the way in.
You know, the gods punished Prometheus by sending an eagle to eat his liver.
So, now I know what this is supposed to be.
Neil, where are you?
Neil? What about the girl? I think we're half a liver short.
Then let's find it.
Ugh, it smells like cow shit.
They must have kept animals in here. It's a butchery for killing livestock.
How many frickin' filet mignons do you have to make to produce this kind of blood?
Thank you.
Take care of this. Hang tight!